Remember, y'all, the only way we're gonna get peace here is with a lot of warrants.
Stay focused, Nate.
Done. think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Together by section. Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
Against a global lock release. I'll have to do top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all the fuel and bliss tanks.
Electrical system offline. System failure. Electrical system offline.
I'm moving out!
Shoot the fuel tanks. Light it up!
Emergency.
Follow my lead and we'll be fine. Yeah!
Air filtration compromised. Fire detected.
Go! Get the fuck out of there! Outside. Now! The whole place is gonna go! I'm grabbing the rest of the prisoners and heading out! Godspeed, Rook! See you on the outside!
Failure.
Deputy, backup's on the way. Chopper inbound. We'll meet you at the top, Deputy. Open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
Override must be engaged to open main hatch. Open main hatch.
Deputies, open the hatch! Get us out!
Override. Be asleep. Open main hatch. Multiple system failure.
Hey! Goddamn! I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey! You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. A
except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Shit always hits the fan.